That's gotta hurt.
That's it. We're clear.
Nice. Got it.
We have to clear out this pipe.
It's blocked. This thing looks too heavy to move.
There's gotta be a way to move that thing.
Always wanted to try one of these.
Get behind me! I'll deal with this! Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kinda wrecked the loader.
Let's just move on, shall we?
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go.
Wait, you hear that? Is that?
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Hey, guys, see it. I checked the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry! Snatcher! All right.
It's firing!
Oh! Buster 12! Snatcher got him! All right.
Which of the pods did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking. Del, Kay, over here. That pod looks new. Dad! Damn it! Come on! God damn it! Wait, damn it! Get up!
JD.
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come on!
Stop!
You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off! You're okay, Dad. We got you. Smell bad.
Oh. James. In that pod. I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've podded. I could feel them. The locusts never die, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
God damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Warning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original locust, the big ones, they're called Scions. They're in charge, and they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Hey,
this way. Damn it. Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah.
Preferably before more scions break out.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. That's it! We're clear!
More shells! Let's move them!
The loader's hit! Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
The snatcher! Well, we... Ah, forget it! Just shoot the goddamn thing! Frag out! Throw it, frag! Ruby. Got it! Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
Snatch? Well, we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing. Let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
More up ahead!
And get ready!
Snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Help me out here! Snatcher's coming down!
Hey, we gotta keep it back!
I'm out! Time to mop up these drones! Before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Come on, come on!
Transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! Mine shaft's falling apart!
No! Oh shit, that was close!
Juby's incoming! And Juby's outgoing!
Oh shit! Get
out of the way! Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, get the fucking gun!
Just shoot the webbing!
Got one! That's four!
Whoa, what's happening?
And you said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit. You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
Look at this. Still got his cog tag. Wonder if his family ever found out what happened to him.
You know we can't exactly drop that off in New Ephira.
I know, but it's better than leaving it out here.
You know, a while back, I looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them, maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare, coming in fast!
We gotta move! How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
Up ahead!
first! We gotta keep going! Fight through them!
Take out their cover!
Think so.
Stormwall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
We got more swarm!
This would work. clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Got it. Got it. Hey, help me with this.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out! Hey, watch my side!
Surprise!